Good morning, children. Today we will going to learn third class for computer's first chapter, hardware and software. Okay. Before going to learn hardware and software, first we can learn what is a computer. Okay. See, children. Computer is a electronic device and is a machine also. Okay. And see, now we can learn what is a hardware. Okay. The hardware physical component of a computer means what you can see, what you can touch, what you can feel directly, it can simply called as a hardware. And then see, in this hardware different components will be there. The first one, keyboard. See, the keyboard is like this. And second one, mouse. The mouse is like this. And CPU, you all know, I think you all know the CPU. The CPU is look like this. And printer, microphone, speakers, CD and DVD, and pendrive. These are all the hardware devices. Why? Because you can directly touch and you can feel all these components. The first one, keyboard. The keyboard is look like this. In this keyboard, different types of keys will be there. Okay. Here, alphabets, numbers, symbols. Okay, these type of symbols will be there. By using this keyboard, we can give the input to the computer. And first one, computer. Second one, the second one is mouse. The mouse is a pointing device and can be look like this. The pointing device is look like this. By using this mouse, we can give input to the computer also. Okay, the mouse can be contain three buttons. The first one, left button, right button, and in between one scroll wheel will be there. Okay. And next, second one computer, third one CPU. Okay. CPU means central processing unit. The CPU is look like this. Okay. See, this button can be called as a power button. Okay. And also see, the CPU is brain of the computer. What, children? The CPU is brain of the computer. And see, the CPU can perform all works in the system. And this one is computer. And next one, printer. The printer is also a hardware device, and by using this printer, just you can print the data. Okay. And next one, microphone. Okay. The microphone is also a hardware device. By using this microphone, just you can record your voice or music also into a computer. This is a microphone. And see, speakers. Okay. The speakers also a hardware device. From these speakers you get voice or you can listen some different songs also. And see, next one, CD or DVD. Okay, CD means compact disc and DVD means digital versatile disc. These are all the storage devices. Okay, by using CD and DVD, store some data into CDs and DVDs. Okay. Data means just you can store the songs or your lessons like this. And next one, pen drive. Okay. The pen drive is also a one type of storage device. By using this pen drive, just you can store the more amount of data into there. And why you can call pen drive means it is like a okay, so that's why can be called as a pen drive. And see, we can carry the data by using this pen drive. You can carry the data from one place to another place. And see, and next one is some hardware is computer, and next one software. Okay, and see, software. Software is, it can be easily defined as what we cannot see, we cannot touch, we cannot feel anything. It can be called as a software. By using this software, can be used for perform a different task. Okay. See, children, without software, you cannot do any work.